Like millions of other people, I'm nauseated with the thoughts that the federal government is about to take over one-sixth of our healthcare economy. I have a rather dumb question. Why can't an organization, much like the Tea Party, incorporate in each state as a think tank or whatever, and offer its members, its employees, if you will, of the Tea Party, a quality-based group healthcare plan that's private, market-based, and has plenty of choices for their members and for their families. And at age 21, you have an opportunity to join that Tea Party corporation with all of the benefits of a group healthcare plan at 21, not at 26, not every year, at 21. One opportunity. As individuals and as entrepreneurs, we're under attack. That is the Achilles heel of being a conservative. The Marxists, the socialists attack the individual. Why is it now? Why not band together the entrepreneurs, the individuals, to develop a market-based, private-run alternative to this government fiasco? I'm willing to bet that such an alternative, by even by March, if it could be done, would probably have 25 million members, and we would destroy this fiasco through the marketplace.